Hey guys, what is up? It's the Bonax here, and welcome back to another video. And today we're gonna do some more trophy guys from WWE 2K18. And today we're gonna do You Just Made the List, and it says you win a match against Jericho, and it's to be done in play mode against AI. So it's pretty simple, guys. We're gonna do it right here. So hope you guys enjoyed that. Please make sure to hit the like button, subscribe down if you're not done yet. Share the friends. Also press the notification bell. Let's go. Let's play this game. Okay guys, I just want to let you guys know before starting this video that I'm doing a giveaway of Uncharted The Lost Legacy, and it's a worldwide giveaway. So if you want to win, go in the description, there will be a link listed as giveaway video, check how to enter, and you are up for the grabs guys. So let's go, let's begin this video now. Okay, once you are in a game, just go to play, one on one, normal, and select any character for you as you want. I'm gonna select... I'm gonna select this one, where it is, Seth Rollins. I'm gonna select him, and there we go. And just select Chris Jericho right here. Chris Jericho. And go to option, like triangle, and then option, and then select finisher as 3, default as low, and accept it. And let's just go with it. There we are in the match. Let's just see with that. Oh, he did that on me, man. He did that on me. This might be it. He's got some fight left. You can't kick get me out like that, boy. Keep him down with a move like that. He just did that on me, guys. I pressed the triangle as well, I don't know why. I don't know why. Wow, I thought he was a goner. Seth Rollins gets out of trouble. Let's go. Rope breaks the hold there. Oh. Let's go for it again. Seth Rollins has him right where he wants with a knee right to the face. That's a good way. Let's go. It's done. Two. Oh, really? Oh, he was heavy finisher. He was heavy finisher, guys. And let's go for it again. He has him right where he wants him. Slay the king. Game set match. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. There we go. Let's go. You just beat the list, guys. Guys, if you play with Seth Rollins, you're gonna get another trophy, Kingslayer trophy. Let me show you guys. I already got it because I was trying to go for a backstage trophy that time, one of them, and eventually I got it. So there you go. There's the Seth Rollins trophy, as you can see. You just need to win a match as Seth Rollins, and there you go. And here we got this trophy. You just made the list now. So hope you guys enjoyed that. Please make sure to hit the like button, subscribe down if you're not done yet. Share the friends. I'll press the notification bell. I'll catch you guys later in the next video. Till then, peace, Bonax 9.